that for sure COVID-19 is here with us, but nothing is going to separate us from the love that the Lord promises us. And as he promises us, is that his grace shall be sufficient for us, and that everything that he intends of us shall come to pass, because he is God in our lives. That God who was with Daniel when he was thrown in the pit of lions, in the den of lions. That God that was with Joseph when he was sold out by his brothers. That God that was with Job. That God who was with you even in another challenge, in a day that is past, shall remain God in our lives. That God who is able to do things that no man can do, because he created a road or a way in the sea and people are able to pass through, is a God that is able to do great things in our lives. Shall we pray? Our Father and our God, we thank you this morning for being gracious to us and even creating for us an opportunity that we may hear your word. Heavenly Father, we pray for our people as they continue staying back at home, and even many of them be challenged in one way or the other, that the economical crisis within themselves and within the country continue biting unto us, Heavenly Father. You may continue having your grace upon them in each and every day of their lives. We pray for them that could be challenged in one way or the other. We pray for restoration of the work that they do. We pray that, Heavenly Father, them that could be in challenges in one way or the other may be given the comfort that they require from you. Heavenly Father, we pray that you may continue ministering to our people, and even the many challenges that they have, and even our sister who told us and talked to us yesterday that if she may get a job, we pray that, Heavenly Father, you may continue providing your grace upon her in a great way. We pray for all of us, even as we continue serving you in the different capacities that you have called us, that you may continue enjoying what you have promised us in this world. We commend the church unto able hands. We commend our members unto able hands. We pray for them that are watching us from home. We pray for the needs that they may be having, that you may come and give them according to your grace and mercies, and sufficiency of your grace may be supplied upon them each and every day of their lives. We pray that you shall make every crooked path straight for us, and even for Kenyans and the world over, that as we continue seeking your face in these challenges, you may come and minister to us. Be with us as we continue ministering to your people in great ways. And as we leave the sanctuary, we pray that Christ, the Son of Righteousness, may shine upon you and scatter the darkness from before your path, and the blessings of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you now and forever.